We have to remain on alert until our quotas have reached 21 days. You cannot say we are safe. So where are the 13? Where are the 13? Where are the people with strength and risk communication? Why have you not reached out to them, talked to them? It should be your daily bread. Get to those 13 that are resisting vaccination and get them vaccinated. We want the people of Kasese alive. So my request to you is move to these people and tell those 13 to get vaccinated, because they can be our source of infection. We cannot declare Kasese Ebola free. Even if all the contacts reach 21 days, I am sorry to say. Why? Because there is Ebola across the border.